Day three, still out in Hollywood on Sunset Boulevard, just having coffee at this place called Diamond and Rubies or something. Showing on this way down the street, so. Anyways, today, Nard's here. Go to the Nard's, her house studio, and then, little story, yeah, last night I was in this coffee shop right there, and I went to get a coffee, and it's $2.10, so I pulled change out. I was looking for the 10 cents first in my hand, and it was just some pennies. I was counting it to see if I had enough pennies. And the lady behind me, I must have thought I was a bum, just that's all I had for money, and she was offered to pay for my coffee. She's I got you, and I was Lord, I'm not a bum, but thank you. Definitely got some bum vibes going on. Big bum vibes. Palm tree, palm tree. Headed to Venice today, vlogging.
Being a little strange. Probably good money being made though. Can't knock the hustle.
Yeah, I guess we're packed. Yeah. Venice Beach. Flex on the clock, I'll come.
Switched over to the VHS cam, y'all. We're at Venice Beach. Getting fish tacos. We're gonna go hit a few sites. We're jumping in the ocean. I'm trying to find some sunny from my Bushka vibes. It's good! We'll be getting it out here. Vibes, 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 vibes. Palm tree. Classic spot. Neighborhood dip. Here we are at the Venice Beach skate park. Got a little lunch. Just mad hot. Red mask. On a whole type of way. One place everyone goes to Venice is the state park. Goes a gang of heritage. Scared the guy. Long climbing. Send your DM to any of the filmer to film the film. If you're missing out on shit. Stop. Damn, he just stomped that.
That was stomped. That was absolutely vicious.
Some slight. You just relax. Step out here.
Okay, let me do a freestyle for you. What's your name?
Kid.
Blop, blop, blop. If you know, kid in the building with a New Jersey. All stitch up and stitch like you know the world don't see. Me and his mind got $1 trillion and $1 gazillion. Your money on my mind, your money on my mind, on my mind, on my paper. I tell him at the time, and I'm ready for the
little freestyle thing. I put in a little bit, but he was straight trash. No disrespect, though. Yeah, fantastic. It's a good idea. Got it. Yeah, there's some woke shit going on here. Woke folk. Einstein. This is the only person I recognize.
On the old town road, I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road.
Just got to downtown. We got a hotel freehand. This place right here, parking ahead in there. And then hit up Raphael Studio in Nortz's.
I don't know if you guys are from America or not, it don't matter. But yeah. As a fellow man, how you deal with that?
What?
This.
My hair?
Herman, flaky foont. How the fuck you illustrated man bullshit? How the fuck you, well, if you got that, you obviously, if you want to do this, anything's possible.
Anything's possible. You're not feeling.
Where are you from?
From Vermont.
California, born and raised.
Born and raised. I've been living in Lake Tahoe for like. Whole Foods Beulah. This is the hotel we're staying at. House beer. We've been drinking. Big Ives. Rooftop Ives. Trap Ives. In cut. Stopping in little bottles of natty wine before we hit up Norch's Stew. We're by Echo Lake for park or whatever. Let's pull up the Norch's. Looks like it's right in there.
There's also a backyard if you guys want to check that out. There's like a little bit of a view. Beer.
We brought some natural wine.
We brought some wine.
I only have mugs.
Norch.
This one's from Paranoid. This is just a riff ball. Shit, is it going to like pop pretty tough when you open it?
No, because he just filled it up.
All of the threads get like twisted together as he's knitting.
Yeah.
And then it comes out looking like thick yarn. And another sweater. So that was a lot to tie dye. Like I said, all sorts of body types.
Definitely.
But I'm still a small brand, so I cut strips out of my old samples and then wove it together. Is that weave? I don't know.
Did you buy your sunglasses today for it?
So in marketing with the packaging.
That's Nort's gathering some low pots. Eat it with the skin off?
I don't. You probably can't. I mean, I'm sure you can, but I peel it off.
Is it like sweet or sour?
Yeah.
What is this?
It's a loquat. I peel off the skin though.
I have had one of these before. Where did I have one of these?
What's that like?
It's a pit. It tastes like a peach.
It's kind of, there's a lot of
it's good. It's sweet.
For very little water.
Hey, Donnie. Don Ralphie, is it really popping?
Yeah, it's good. Funny.
Yeah,
don't laugh.
Yeah.
We're gonna like that.
Yeah, see, I don't know.
Oh, he hung up. What a little fucking
boy. I mean, unless it's
like piece of shit.
That's all hand.
That's that new dirty needle.
Dirty needle. You'll see him on a vlog coming up soon. Don't worry about that.
Music and stuff, like the lyrics are really important. In the melody, like the melody of the song is really, the notes are really important. Like just in the melody aside from the music.
Okay, we're about to head out.
We're about to head out, probably free form. Free hand, you already know what it is.
It can
be a trap. Jumping out of nowhere across the street.
Yeah.
It's a mind
fuck. Yeah. I'm so confused. But
like, the melody is country. The lyrics are country.
I don't really
the lyrics aren't quite country. Woo! The lyrics aren't quite country.
It's fine.
We're
talking
Old
Town Road.
All
right, this just in with him, Break Room 86.
Break Room 86, I don't know if you ever heard of it, but I heard it pops. You go through like a telephone machine.
You go through a Van Dyne machine.
A what?
Bush. We're in Break Room 86, a bar.
We're out here, we got Foster Pops.
Banana Foster Pops.
They're like ice cream pops with
banana
like whiskey
Foster
and
Pop. And Hennessy Pop.
We're heading inside.
We're getting lit out here. You already know what the fucking deal is.
It's a slight amount of mushies.
It's like very slight. We call it microdosing.
Yo, it's dark. We're on the outskirts of Topanga.
I could take it to Topanga.
It's 3:00 in the morning.
Now we have Pinch's house. We all in happy birthday, D, but the house is lit and shit. You're probably sleeping. That's cool. We were pressed up, playing good, the whole squad.
How do you know what it is?
Peronis. Simmons is eating my...
Simmons, like, I come out of the bathroom, I'm like, yo, G, like, yeah, you, like, possibly have some ground space in my room, like, it's cool and shit. I come out, he's, like, eating nuts. I'm like, G, it's, like, 15 a bag. Tries putting them back. I'm like, dude, eat the nuts. Like, we'll split the bed three ways. I don't give a shit. Like,
yeah, but then you popped a Peroni.
Yeah, like, dude.
It's all my card.
Yeah, it's on good card.
It's good.
I'm looking like a straight bum out here with this trash bag.
Hold on. On Old Town Road, I'm gonna ride.
Finally getting to bed after a super long night. What time is it?
5:29. We're on time.
Finally bedtime, we got fucking Nard and me in bed, Simmons down here at the floor.
You already know I got PGA on, Golf Channel, you already know.
You got like women's PGA on, not that that's like any different than men's or anything.